Should you read The House Across the Lake? So this is a mystery novel by Riley Sager about a recent widow who is living across the lake alongside a bunch of other people, and she basically finds a pair of binoculars and starts getting involved in other people's lives. It takes through many, many twists, and I was not personally a fan of every single twist, but one thing I will definitely credit is by the end of the story, everything really does tie together and make sense from the universe that was built there. So, really interesting overall, kind of a few weirder twists, but pretty fun mystery novel altogether. So, hopefully that is enough to answer the question.